the hell? We having a stroke or something?
No, bud. I'm trying to attract birds of prey.
What the hell kind of sound are you making?
It's the sound of a distressed rabbit. When I was a hunter, I'd make this sound to lure out wolves, lions, eagles. Any predator might fancy a bit of rabbit for dinner.
Won't do you much good these days. There aren't many animals left.
For now. Do you know why that is?
The virus?
Indirectly. Animals didn't become infected the way people did, but the virus did disrupt the food chain. Panicked humans, worried about running out of food, killed and ate pretty much everything they could, with no thought to the future. They devastated the populations of the usual game. Rabbits, chicken, turkeys and such, then mice and rats and parakeets, anything that couldn't escape. Food became scarce for the larger predators like wolves and hawks. Eventually, they starved or left to search for food elsewhere. And thus did the animals disappear, especially in urban areas with high concentrations of voracious humans. Forget about the infected.
Can animals return to stay, though? The world's still in pretty bad shape.
True. But I stand here screeching like a lunatic in hopes they can return. When they do, they will need help.
What kind of help will they need?
Mating pairs must be found, be they hawks or rabbits. And they must be bred like man has done throughout time. There are plenty of men and women who would protect man's future by protecting the animals of this earth. Were I to find a nesting pair of birds or a rabbit with kittens, I would guard them with my life.
You sound more like a farmer than a hunter.
Oh, I assure you, I still hunt. Crow, since they're so plentiful. Infected for sport. And anyone who tried to fuck with my animals. Here, take this. Hopefully you'll help the animals return as well.
Thanks. You really got me thinking. Are you hurt?
Don't touch me!
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. Who are you?
And who are you?
I came to help. Some old man sent me.
I don't know you.
I'm Aiden.
Hey, come up here. What are you talking about?
Quick, run.
But...
meet me outside. Hurry.
There's a windmill nearby. I'll wait there.
Lock in on that slut.
They got all my pumpkins.
Are you okay?
Brother! We don't know each other, but I need you to pretend to be my brother.
You did it! But then I didn't doubt you for one moment, my boy. Not one moment.
Wait, but...
he inherited your courage, Grandpa. Faced the kidnappers as boldly as you faced roaring fires.
For 40 years... I led a team of first-class firefighters against the most fearsome blazes.
Grandpa has dementia. He's mistaken you for his grandson, who died a few years back. Not that he quite remembers.
You've always been my hero, Grandpa. I always believed you could... douse the flames of hell itself.
Get out of it. A true firefighter ain't afraid of hell. But saving your sister like that looks like you're the hero now.
Let's go back. I'll make you some tea.
Yeah, we made everyone pee. Those were the days.
I'll somehow explain to him that you had to go. Thank you very much.
How may I help you? Yeah, I'll take that. You got? I need. always need this. Why not? Thanks, buddy. That'll help. Been looking for those. Come back later.
Just because you got holes in your shoes doesn't mean you're poor. If you got no one to lean on, that's when you know you hit rock bottom.
Get it here! What do you need? Bring more of those. Do come again.
I hear the butcher's men are high on some weird kind of drug. Alamed all over again.
Need something? Discerning eye. Come back again.
I can't believe I lived long enough to see the electricity turn back on.
Did you hear? Renegades attacked the canteen. Nowhere is safe anymore.
How you doing, Aiden?
When I die, I want to be burned to ash and scattered on the street with the rest of my family. Good evening, Aiden.
Thank you. I gave you everything. I've nothing left.
Hmm.
Are you guys okay?
Ah, maybe you can help us. Help save our marriage.
How about you just don't argue?
You're right. We'll stop immediately. We love each other too much for that nonsense.
Far too much.
But without garlic?
And no sardines.
So, you can only make up with each other over sardines and garlic. Seriously?
Oh, yes.
All right, where can I find garlic and sardines?
You see? It's like I told you. There are still good people in the world.
I have to think where the sardines are. Give me a moment.
But wild garlic grows here and there on the city's tallest buildings.
So, where are these sardines again?
That's right. There was a convoy. 4 trucks filled of the best sardines money could buy.
But they crashed. It was horrible. Precious cans scattered all over the place. Horrible.
But I still don't know where to find them.
Give me a minute.
Oh, you'll never remember. I'll tell them. Like I said, they're scattered all over the neighborhood. And don't you sigh at me, mister.
Okay. Don't kill each other before I get back.
Us? Why would you say such a thing?
We speak only the gentlest poetry to each other.
Poetry? More like sea shanties coming from you.
Just keep calm and stay put. I'll find your sardines.
I'll try. Grab the basket when you're ready. I'll mark the spots where the sardines are for you.
Electricity turned back on.
We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight.
How can I help you?
At the bazaar sets the right example.
Finally! Thanks, man.
What up, Aiden?
I can't wait for the turn. It's taking years to fill out.
One of two of life's great pleasures.
Thanks. I'm dying to hear what the other one is.
What do you think?
The sweet, sweet thrill of gambling, obviously.
Oh, yeah? What's your game?
Now it's just boring cards. When the boss is not looking. Used to be much more crazy when the night runners were around. See that group of buildings there? They had a parkour course between them. There was this cheeky guy named... Wait. Hassan? Pacan? Anyway, he used it to test recruits for their skills with the grappling hook. Gave them some wicked shit with it.
Let me guess, you and the guys placed bets on who's gonna fall on his ass first.
Exactly! Well. You do know how to have fun. I like you. Hey, tell you what. Why don't we bring the excitement back?
How do you mean?
Believe it or not, some of these recruits actually finished the course. And a few even demonstrated mad skills. How about you test yourself and see if you can beat their time?
And I, well, I could take bets from the guys again. Win-win, eh?
Hey, fellas, get your purses ready. We may have action here. If you feel up to it, just punch the bell.
It's a bit dusty, as you can see.
Fighting for 5 years now, and still no invitation to Carnage Hall.
I'm telling you, the crystals are still out there.
Jack and Joe would never lose something so valuable.
Or they dead as they bathe in a dark shore.
This helper of mine, terribly lazy.
Running the streets at night.
He's becoming more trouble than he's worth.
Who the fuck cares? You may not care. I can't afford this.
Running the streets at night? Damn. Hard enough on the rooftops.
That is beautiful. What song is that?
Oh, a very old one. Where I come from, the women sing, so their men return home from sea safely.
So you were singing to someone in particular?
To my betrothed. Though he will never return again. He died during the bombing of the city.
I'm sorry.
11 years have passed, and I still think of him. I feel like someone has cursed me, even the fact that I am here today. That's because of him.
How's that?
He won't laugh.
No.
Before the evacuation, I hid a few mementos in a safe at my office. I thought, if I could get them back, all those old thoughts would stop tormenting me.
Mementos of him?
Yes, letters. They're very personal. Alas, that office building is a complete ruin now. I would have to learn to fly to get in there.
I can help you.
You could do that. It's that office building over there.
Right, in the safe?
In my office. Upstairs in the personnel department. Turn the dial twice to the right, once to the left, once to the right. Got that?
Can you repeat that?
Twice to the right, once to the left, once to the right. Will you remember?
I'll remember.
It is nice of you to help me. But I don't even know who you are.
My name's Aiden.
And I'm Charlotte. Thank you, Aiden.
Nah, it's nothing. Wait here for me.